Hi, Burrito Factory here. Today we're talking about how we make a burrito. We start with a big tortilla, it's 12-inch flour. We heat it up on our griddle. Once it's heated up and soft, not too hot, because then it gets brittle, you want it soft, we start to fill it with your choice of whatever you order. In this case, the burrito we made came with carne asada, beans, rice, lettuce, and cheese. Rolling this burrito is always a technique. It's kind of like learning how to ride a bike. There's a technique to rolling a burrito. And as we show in the video, it was done very easily and very simply. But it's good to practice if you're gonna make your own with lettuce and just keep rolling. The burrito we made came out nice and big, and it's a great item for dinner, for lunch, and it looked like this. We put guacamole on the side, sour cream as a garnish, lots of chips, carrots and jalapenos. Bon appetit.